You ready for this shit? We were.
A bunch of nah.
Yes, you are.
Jack nah.
Yes, you are.
Nah.
Come here. Come here. No different from yeah.
Yeah.
Digi struck some shit. See, now our both of ours are level 2 or 22 because you're a fuck.
Yeah.
Fuck you, Tina. All right, move along.
This is
move
a short
along.
Game, though. Yeah, pretty much.
Torx! Watch out for the Torx! These things are so fucking easy.
Moonstone. I know. I don't even know why we're fighting them.
Yeah, why are we? Here, let's just take care of this real quick. I got this. And you
How
died.
Did I die?
You
they shot
twice.
Me in the back? I was running away. I thought
oh,
I
it's a raider.
It.
They're fucks.
Oh, that's why.
I hate raiders.
I only get 1 XP for this anyway, so
which is ironic because that was the last good movie of Indiana Jones.
It's true.
Saying you hate raiders is like saying you hate God. Not really,
ooh.
But yeah. You're just regenerating ammo all the time.
Pickle!
His name's Pickle! I'm so mad that's not in the fucking video that we made earlier.
Recording.
Say it. Say
I know.
It.
It's Pickle!
Shut up. Shut up.
Look, I can karate chop him, dude. I can punch him in the throat.
Go do. Go do some work, bitch. Did you karate chop?
Yeah, dude, look at this.
It looks like you're fucking making a snake puppet. You get a shit ton of stuff.
Yeah.
What did you say? Did your guy just say, I'd do anything for a woman with a gun?
Yeah.
Fuck you. I'm mad that it's not the original Claptrap. I would
I
hope
know.
I thought it was supposed to be the original Claptrap, I thought.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. It pretty much was supposed to be, but, you know.
I haven't played as Athena yet, and I haven't played as Wolf, whatever, yet.
I've played with all of them.
Oh,
I don't really... He kind of reminds me of the guy from Borderlands 2 with the sentry guns, who I actually used to play. Actually, he was my first character that I played and beat the game with.
Oh, the Atlas guy?
I think it's like Axel or something.
Yeah,
I don't remember his name.
Something stupid.
Start with an A.
Something gay.
Something stupid. Yeah. Anyway, I played with him. I actually really liked his turrets because they, you know, they had the shields around it. You could like regen inside of it. They did crazy damage.
He was
basically
like a little better than Roland.
Yeah, but this Enforcer guy kind of like seems like a ripoff of him. He's not as good. He's got two sentry guns. One heals you. One does damage. But they're both kind of eh. So
I got you, bro.
I don't really like him, but the Gladiator could be really overpowered if you actually like. Put some time into it and made a good character.
Which is what I do all the
time. That shield
time.
Could actually do some. Yeah. Because, I mean. That's pretty. Pretty powerful class.
This is some insider information for you who don't have the game, guys.
Yeah, this is our walkthrough of Warlands. If you didn't know, we're showing you exactly how to play this game.
Like,
now,
see,
if you
want to
see
here,
if you don't jump onto these pipes, you might die.
All right.
These guys are
now,
very hostile down
you,
here.
You want to stand in these light blue pools. If you get out, you'll lose all the points. It's going to look like you're dying.
If you're not jumping
you're
in the
not.
Canyon, you're doing it wrong.
If you don't let the hailstones and snowballs eat you, you're fucking up, dude. Man.
What did I get? Oh, I got a blight pot. Yes.
Penis.
It plays the radio and it burns people and does corrosive damage.
Fuck you.
Freaking love it.
What is
you
that?
You see that little butterfly thing? That's mine.
What the hell?
It plays the radio and then it burns people while using corrosive damage
Beast
as well.
Rider. We already killed him. He's a real pussy.
But now that actually I'm trying, it's fun. He's fun.
No scope! I scoped him. For all of you who just heard me say no scope, I'm sorry, I lied to you.
Alright, hey, I'm at the building, so you go ahead and cross the bridge, that way they can shut it down, blow it up, we'll do whatever.
I'm opening a toilet, dude, I gotta take a shit. Fuck off.
No! Not the time.
Leave me alone, I'm taking a shit! Oh my god, I'm in it.
Are you really?
Zach, get over here.
I just lived!
Live so you can watch me take my shit. Got a pool.
Your best friend has died in front of you. How do you feel?
Wait, we can revive with oxygen?
Yeah.
He died while I was taking a shit.
Oh, the nice thing is Claptrap doesn't even use oxygen, which is awesome.
He doesn't?
Nope.
I would think not, but I would think, like, oh, maybe he thinks he's...
I have a bomb in my hand.
What the fuck?
Allahu Akbar!
What the fuck? You're so bad at that. Oh, my God. You need to learn how to be a fucking Arab.
I wasn't meant to be an Arab.
It's a very valuable skill in the workplace.
I didn't choose the Arab life. The Arab life chose me.
It's like Arabs in baggy hanas are like walking around saying, rapping Allahu Akbar with fucking boomboxes on their shoulders. No, damn it.
Yellow will.
And they're like, I did not choose the Allah life. The olive life.
Called it, didn't I?
That was our only bridge too.
You mean his? You're a computer program. Spoiler. Should have said that before.
Spoiler.
You like, come on, I'm cinnamon, fuck you.
Let's trade.
Yeah.
I'll give you this.
Okay. I'll give you that. Or my dear, especially in front of the others. Right. Of course. Wait, no. Fucking yeah. No. Yeah, no. There.
No.
Dick. You lied to me.
I went to kill people again.
Wait for her. Oh, God.
Hey there. Sorry about all that. Look, I'm not really with...
I don't believe you!
To prove it, I'll pop the door for you. If you want that force field down, you need to go to the engine room. All right, lady. But I'm watching you.
I'm watching you.
No, you're not, you fuck.
Okay, rude.
But you're here and you're I'm sorry. The rescuing type.
Did you say something?
They're a flipping vault hunter, so they're more the ass-kicking type.
What are you doing?
Kind of the same thing in my book.
I'm accepting my fate.
I'm here for military-grade AI.
Okay.
Perfect. I know exactly where you
can
get an
AI. I'll revive you if you suck my dick.
Just come find me. First, I'll have to show you how to shut down the bosun's barrier. Reckon she's onto something.
Great.
Great.
Are you alive yet?
I'm just gonna walk away.
Start sucking.
I can't.
Yeah, we got it. She said she opened the door, which fucking god damn it. Open the door before you start talking, you dumb whore.
She's like, I opened the door. I just opened the door.
Yeah, like, alright, just so you believe me, I'll open the door for you. Like, aren't you gonna open the door? No, wait, first I have to tell you all my problems. What'd you say? I'm killing things. And talking about vaginas. That's the most important thing. The most important meal of the day. Eating the pussy Gary's way. No, it's eating the pussy Gary's way. Gotta do it right. What do you think this is? Fucking amateur hour? We are on YouTube soon. We are twitching right now.
Dude,
I'm on Twitch so... What?
You're 11 subscribers, man. Woo!
Did. Or I already killed them.
Oh, I have my macro magician.
They're already all dead.
I know.
You're such a failure.
Okay.
Okay.
Bring down the force field, blocking your route to, well, me, by jettisoning the main engines. Removing them will really...
Stop talking! Jesus Christ! I'm so glad we kill you later. Spoiler alert. Haha! Skipper! Your name should be Skipper, because I want to skip every fucking dialogue option with you. You're so
annoying. Waiting Simulator 2015.
What?
I said Waiting Simulator 2015.
Relationship Simulator 2015. Hey guys, welcome to Relationship Simulator Borderlands Pre-Sequel Edition. Do you want to know how annoying it is to have your girlfriend talk to you but not want to talk back and not answer her but she keeps fucking talking? This is the game for you! He's gonna do what he wants. He's not God! What the hell? Oh God. Zach?
I was stuck, but I'm free now.
Zach?
Are you stuck too?
I don't know where I am.
No. Look up.
No.
What? How'd you get out there?
I don't know. I don't know where I am. Bad things are happening, Zach.
Good luck.
Zach, no, wait. I found a way out. I found a way out.
Dang it.
All right, I made it. That was just weird.
You're just weird.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
I'll cut your nuts off.
Same here.
You can't just say same here. You need to make up your own threat, you moocher. Fucking
you Lutheran.
you fucking Lutheran. Damn you.
I can see clearly now.
Rain is gone.
I can't get in.
It's not. There's no fucking door yet. Fight me, bitch.
Alright, let's go. Well, try job.
All right. And you're dead. What's up? Get out of here. Do it. Fucking hit me back. You're like Matt. Oh, yeah. All right, let's do this. One more time. Where'd you go? No. Yeah!
There
you
are. No!
That's what I call a little fire action.
Shut up.
Super hot fire.
I wish there was a gun that played that song. Like it had the best fire damage in the game. Starts playing or make it burn them every time you shoot it. Probably super hot fire.
I'd like to have my ice gun sing "Let It Go" whenever I shot. Or do you want to build a snowman?
It's okay.
Every time you freeze them, do you want to build a snowman?
And it turns them into a snowman.
Yes.
Do you want to build a snowman?
Trust
yes.
Square to add carrot.
Yes. Yeah.
Yes.
No, you shoot them in the head, a fucking carrot goes through their skull, and then they turn into a snowman. No, you already killed Poop Deck. I was getting weapons. You did.
Open up this thing. Well, let's see what we get. That's horrible. Where'd we go? Oh, yeah, we have to get out here.